Welcome aboard. It's another exciting Your Prom Ish right here at Hilton High School in Mukono. It's going to be a beautiful day. It's going to be an awesome day because the young people are here to showcase fashion, showcase style, showcase fitness, and also talk about what they feel about prom. So if you're at home, if you're watching, please use the hashtag NBS Youth Boys and tell us what you think about the fashion, what you think about the style, and everything about prom. What's your name?
My name is Nobo Muhindo.
I beg your pardon?
Nobo Muhindo.
Nobo. Yeah. And what's her name?
She's called Bekita.
Bekita. How are you, Bekita?
I'm fine.
You guys are looking amazing.
Thank you.
I love your gown.
Oh.
It's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Like, how much time did it take you to bring this together?
I had like half a day.
Half a day?
Yeah. Because it's out late. So, yeah. Wow. But I had to get the best out of the little time I was remaining with.
I recommend your makeup. It's on point. Who did it?
Thank you. She's called, they're called Spanita Bridals. Yeah.
How much did whatever cost?
I can't tell because I'm the one who bought that stuff. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
My guy.
Yes, sir.
You're looking amazing, man.
Thank you.
How much did everything cost you?
I just placed an order at home and those guys had to place it. So I don't know how much they spent, but I know they could have put their efforts much to spend in me. And I know they spent enough.
Tell me what you think about prom, man.
You know, it has been hard for me to organize this function, but it has been, I want to thank God because it's now a day to remember, a first of its kind.
What's your name?
Mark Wagaba is my name.
And
Angel.
Angel.
Yeah.
What do you feel about prom?
I'm overwhelmed. Yeah, I'm just feeling so great. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, awesome.
Let's talk about your gown, yo. It's amazing.
My gown, I just got it at one ma. And my makeup is like my auntie did my makeup. Yeah, she has some makeup, whatever. Yeah.
So how much? You say this is 1 million?
Yeah, it is.
Oh. And your hair?
My hair is just 200.
200,000?
Yes.
And your makeup is how much?
My makeup is also 200.
200, that's like 1.4.
Yeah, just awesome. Like that.
Okay. Yeah. And you, let's talk about your outfit.
Yeah, my outfit, for the outfit took over 400,000. And then for the shoes.
Yeah, the shoes.
Yeah, I had to spend 150 for them. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
what do you think about prom, man?
Prom is a point where we come to socialize, where we'll make memories that we can never find elsewhere in life. It's a one-time thing where you can never have elsewhere but here in school.
Okay. What's up, bro?
Nothing, man.
What's your name?
Deo.
Deo.
Yeah.
All right. And what's her name?
Linda.
Linda.
Yes.
Yeah. You know, why did you choose Linda?
She's cute. She's beautiful. She's everything I want. Mm. Yeah.
Linda, why did you accept him?
Because he's fame. Mm. Yeah, and he's gentle. Yeah. And he has fashion and style.
What is the nice thing he has told you today?
That I look very smart and beautiful.
Has she said anything nice to you?
Yeah, I look very handsome.
You're flattered, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, sure. Let's talk about fashion today. You guys, did you plan on the maroon, you know?
Yes.
You planned on it?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. You know. And how much did it cost?
Around 300,000.
300,000.
Yes.
And then the shoes, I love them.
Yeah, they were just
100K.
Yeah.
And the ice?
That's 60.
The Rolex, yeah?
So 60. 60.
And then the glasses?
These ones were 10.
10K.
Yeah.
Awesome. You're very honest, young man. And right here, let's talk about your dress.
The dress, it was just made by my mom.
Oh, it's custom made?
Yes.
Shout out to mommy.
Yeah, shout out to GK Bridals.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She does the thing.
Yeah, yeah? GK Bridals.
Yeah, it's a beautiful dress.
Thank you.
Do you have a clue on how much it costs?
Not really. No. Yeah.
Then your makeup is on point. Who did it for you?
She did it for me.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you think about prom?
It's great. Memories. Yeah.
Memories.
Yeah.
And what do you think about
prom? Is just there to make us happy and remember days back in high school.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay. What is your best moment during prom?
I think it is the red carpet.
Red carpet.
Yeah.
You don't like dancing part?
I love the dance, but this red carpet.
Huh?
It's the best.
It's the best.
Yeah, the carpet, yeah.
Do you think couples at prom, you know, also in the future, you know, get together and stuff?
Yeah, if they understand themselves. Yeah.
So you have a future plan here?
Yeah.
Hey.
Ours.
Hey. Okay, you guys have fun, man. Guys.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Melissa.
And
William.
William and Melissa.
Yes.
You guys are awesome.
Thank you.
Extremely amazing.
Thank you.
Your suit is on point.
Yeah.
Your gown is on point.
Thank you so much.
Can you guys just show off a little bit? Show off a little bit. Just show off. Just show off. Hold a hand, turn around, give a glam turn. Just show off, man. Awesome. Just, you know, yeah. You know, just help her with her dress here, you know. I love everything about both of you, you know.
Thank you.
Where did you get this dress from?
Push Closet.
Where is that?
Pala. Gazala.
How much did it cost?
300 hiring.
Okay. And where did you get your suit from?
They brought it for me, yeah. From someone, yeah.
How much did it cost?
I can't tell, but all I know it was expensive because the one who looked it for me, obviously, had to get a good quality for me that would make me look good, yeah. Yeah.
Let's talk about the quality of your dress, you know.
Okay.
You know, it's amazing. Why did you choose this kind of dress, or why did you accept this kind?
It was the best dress. I loved it. Mm. I loved everything about it.
Mm.
Yeah.
Beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were someone.
Stop.